Every hand that's held me up, every fan. All right, welcome back, everybody. 7598 is on deck. We have break number 7598. This is going to be a full case of Chrome update with a Ken Griffey Jr. autographed photo that is authenticated by JSA.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are live!
Here is our case of update. Get this bad boy opened up. Hopefully we can find a hot case here with a... How about a Celebration, maybe a Crushed, maybe a Dominance, something like that. A couple case hits. Team should be up on the right. This is a PYT. Everybody picked their own team. After this, we'll go to the randomizer, and top spot, I believe, will get the...
Become best friends.
Yep.
Emotional damage.
I would need a lot of drugs to keep my muscles relaxed, I think. I have a timer going, and when I post it on YouTube, it will tell you the timer. But I'm gonna tell you what, I'm gonna need a lot of stars to get this done. The only co-worker I got here with me that can help me rip right now is Les, and the only thing he rips is his ass.
Ladies and
I'm not even making it up. That's true. In fact, I think he was going to try to sneak up on me and do that a little bit ago, but the automatic lights turned on and blew his cover. He used to. He got rid of that. Whoa. Whoa. Holy crikeys. That looks amazing. If that thing has ink on it. If that thing has ink on it. Holy Christ. I don't think it has ink on it, but I don't know for sure. I just hope it's the guy we want off that team. That is a huge card, if so. It's an orange. It's an orange. And I saw the team helmet. And I'm thinking the player that it needs to be is wears a helmet in his picture on this product. It's an all-star rookie cup. I believe he has an all-star rookie cup in this product. Yep. That's exactly right. It is an orange. It is an orange. It is also a team I have taken many a times in this product. No, one time I was putting together a shelf with Les, I was helping him, and we were in a room half this size. Mind you, we were already in the room together. And he goes, "You're not gonna wanna come in here." I'm like, Yeah, that was a typo. I'm like, dude, I'm 3 feet away from you right now. I'm handing you the Allen wrench to twist that screw. What do you mean I'm not gonna want to come in there? There's another orange. Let's go. Oh, wait. That is a yellow. That's an orange red lava lamp to 10. That's a red orange lava lamp to 10, guys. Let's go. Let's go. One of you pointed out something in the chat, so I'm not sure what we're going to find on the orange, but we shall see. It's going to be a fun one nonetheless. We like oranges, and we like orange-red lavas. There's another red orange lava lamp to 10. I have ripped how many cases of this stuff? And I have seen one of these. I have seen one of these live in person. And this is our second one of this case. I probably ripped 20 cases of this stuff, you guys. The one I hit was a Josh Young rookie debut. Lava lamp to 10. That's why you guys wanted to see this case ripped. You knew it was hot. You knew it was hot. Let's find that debut patch redemption in here too. Why not? I mean, why not? Well, the first one I think is orange flat to 25. In fact, I could be wrong now. That might be an orange red wave as well. This is gonna be a super fun case to unravel here. Got a lot of color in this case. This is a hot case indeed. This is truly a hot case. All right, last box to rip, and then we're gonna look at this hot case. All right, guys, our impeccable case is going to be delayed just a bit. Our filler is full on that, so thank you for filling that up. We are full on the filler. We are down to one spot left. It is going to be the Falcons and Bijan Robinson. That'll be in a full case of impeccable. Three boxes. One box by itself goes for about $1,800. So we're looking at about $5,400 worth of boxes being opened there in that break. The Falcons are the only team left if you want a guaranteed spot in that break. The filler for the last four teams, that'll include Ralphius, BrownsFan69, Troy Dom, BrownsFan69, Aaron Lehman, Timothy Cook, Jeremy Carroll, Kevin Hamlin, Brad B., and Kevin Hamlin. We will do that one right after this. That filler will run right after this, and then the case will run right after that. All right, last couple packs, and we are off, y'all. 3, 2, and 1. Logan Allen Teal Refractor, Aqua Refractor to $299. Guardians. Silver Corey Jolks on the Refractor, rookie. Kodai Senga, All-Star Game, rookie, silver. We got a backwards Logan Ohapi Aqua to $199, 25 of $199 Aqua Angels. Silver Legumina, Silver Legumina. Austin Riley, silver. Jared Schuster, silver refractor on the rookie. Tyler Alexander, silver. Bobby Miller on the hyper. Hyper silver rookie. Freddie Freeman. And our last stack of box one. So we're at 17 minutes. We're at 18 minutes right now. Kevin. K-Dog. Uh-oh, here comes Les, guys.
Just quit talking about it.
All right, first auto is going to be a Cubby, Miles Mastroboni.
How's everyone doing? I feel a lot better now.
Miles Mastroboni. Sam Hilliard on the silver.
I made it just in time.
All right, box two. We did grab... We're going to have something really hot here coming in this one. We're going to have something really hot.
Hot.
There's a Strider silver. We got something hot coming in here, guys. It could be this one. It is. It is going to be our first red-orange lava lamp. It's 4 out of 10. George Soriano for the Marlins and Josh. I at least see one other one sitting there, and there could be another one of these.
Maybe.
This is the second one I've pulled out of probably 20-plus cases of this stuff. This is a card to 10.
It could be a Walmart auto.
Such a sick looking card. Wish we had a better player here for you, but not too bad. Still a rookie. Let's put him up. Get a stand for our teals. Get that going for now. That stuff will become a little bit more organized as we get through the break here. Vasquez on the Hyper. We got a silver Acuna on the All-Star Game insert. Rich Hill on the silver. Next backwards card is going to be another Aqua. Casey Schmidt for the Giants. That should be to 299. It's to 199, excuse me. 192 of 199. Silver Gray Rod. Silver Casey Schmidt. So the Giants coming up on a couple Casey Schmidts. How about that one for Alex TDS? Brandon Fott. 149 of 150. Almost got you the eBay 101. That is 149 of 150. Les tried to put his picture in front of Brandon's.
It's me.
Look at Les. We got a Les. We got a Les auto.
I remember signing that card.
Brandon Fott on the blue Ray Wave to 150. Gee, 149 to 150.
What a fat head getting in the way. Let's lay on Nate's shoulder here.
Nice hit there, Alex TDS.
Thanks, Kevin.
Very nice, Alex TDS. Gregory Soto, silver. Ryan Walker, that's a silver rookie.
Yeah, it's better than no sense.
Pasquatch on the silver. Vaughn Grissom, hyper. Rookie. And one more stack of box number two. Wander Franco on the silver. Andrew Monasterio, that is a silver for the Brew Crew and Ralphius. And that's going to do it for box number dos.
Your checking balance up there?
Oh, man, I wish.
No baseball left in the store.
Max Castillo to 499 on the Refractor Ink on card. Going to Kansas City and Brad. We're randoming off that at the end of this.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Sweet. Nobody tells less. I'm just back working.
Anthony Volpe on the Hyper. Jonah Heim, silver All-Star Game. Lamont Wade, late night Lamont. To 199 on the Brett Beatty Aqua. This is our fourth Aqua of the break. And the Mets picking this one up. Kevin, K-Dog, on the Brett Beatty to 199. 89 of 199. That is our fourth Aqua here. Brewer Hicklin. Arise on the silver. James Paxton, silver. Matthew Batten on the next Aqua. San Diego and Casey. That's going to have numbers of 72 of 199. Josh Young, silver rookie for Nick. All right, last stack of box three. Will Smith, Men in Black. Tristan Casas, silver.
Will Smith don't play for Miami, does he?
All right, that is box number three. Israel Pineda on the Aqua Wave Ink to 199 for the Nats and Jason. That is 94 of 199. Got a silver J-Rod on the All-Star Cup. Jake Alou. That is a rookie silver. To 199 on the Aqua color match for Seattle. Bryce Miller.
Seems like almost every case has a Nats auto in it. Topps doesn't even want them.
Jake Bird silver. Another Aqua Pasquat cheer for the Royals here. Tons of Aqua coming out.
I'm going to switch the camera so it blocks my face instead of my face blocking the card. Just the power I have.
Caballero, silver rookie.
They're gone, Rex. They're gone. There can be new ones real quick, though.
Last stack of box four. J-Ram.
Scratch and don't sniff, Kevin. Scratch and don't sniff.
That was backwards.
Weird why that was backwards, huh?
All right, so that was box four. We do have our four autos.
Just gotta keep Nate awake in here.
All right, good luck. These stacks should have some bangers in them. This one is going to be orange, guys. It is going to be Cooper Hummel. I was hoping that was a J-Rod. I was hoping that was a J-Rod. That is 24 of 25 going to Lance and the Seattle Mariners. Hunter Brown, hyper. Next backwards car is another Aqua. Jesse Winker.
You bloody Winker.
73/199 on Jesse. Fun one.
That is weird. I don't remember him spelling it like that either. Yeah, he's right.
Garrett Mitchell on card ink. He's got a nice signature. That is not going to be numbered. That is going to be one of those rookie on card inks. No sticker here. No sticker there for Ralphius Ralphius.
Tops 5-star Rivera. Sold for $88.
Mariano?
Yeah. Out of 15.
Wow.
Should put a buy it now.
Joey Ortiz, hyper rookie. One stack to go on box number 5. We're at 31 minutes, Ham Dog. Trust me, man. I've ripped like 20 to 25 of these cases. It's like embedded in my mind. I wake up ripping cards in my sleep. All right, this stack has another banger in it.
What was the dude that just puts an N in his C?
Narciso Crook. Yeah. Look at the same guy we had in an orange, we hit in an aqua. Cooper Hummel. Like, why can't that be two J-Rods? Why does it have to be this guy?
Keep it up.
Another one.
I do your eBay cards, remember?
Williamson's. He said, keep it up, Kevin.
I don't know why that one's got a picture of a turd. Weird.
Ooh, we got a blue. We got a blue coming up. Is this going to be our ink? True blue ink? It is. It is a pitcher, so we're not going to slow play it. Pablo Lopez for the Twins on the true blue for K-Dog.
I like that blue with a Twins card, but...
Is it K-Dog? Nope. I looked one line down too low. This is for Jeremy. Jeremy on the Pablo Lopez to 150. It's our second blue. We should have an orange-red lava lamp incoming here as well to 10. In the next stack. It's in the next stack. Riley Green, silver. Nolan Gorman. Shohei, silver. This is probably it right there. Let it marinate a little bit. Jake Irvin, silver. We got one stack to go, and then we have our last big hit to 10. Last little stack here. Corbin Carroll, silver All-Star Game insert. That'll be it. 35 minutes, Mr. K-Dog. All right, good luck. Our last hit of the break.
Come on.
Oh, man.
Is it?
I've never even heard of this guy. I don't even know what team he's on. It's a pitcher. Well, Oki, we got you on. It ain't Josh Jung. But it's Grant Anderson on the orange-red lava lamp to 10. That is going to be a bookend. 1 of 10. First on print. Out of 10, Grant Anderson. Recap time.
I'm off the clock.
We don't need to answer it. Cooper Hummel, Aqua, Winker Aqua, Pasquatch Aqua, Miller Aqua, Batten Aqua, Beatty Aqua, Schmidt Aqua, Ohapi Aqua, and Allen Aqua. Those are the 199. Orange Cooper Hummel to 25. These are the 10. Orange Red Lava Lamps, George Soriano, and Grant Anderson. Grant Anderson is 1 of 10. Castillo to 499. Mastrobani, 0 numbering on that. On card, rookie Garrett Mitchell. Israel Pineda, 199. Lopez to 150. And Fott is our probably our biggest auto here. That is 149 of 150 on the Blu-ray wave. That shall do it, y'all. That was a pretty fun break. Actually, it's not going to do it. We have another random to do here for our Ken Griffey Jr. signed 8x10 PSA or JSA certified. You're going to cover me up here for just a moment. And let's go over to the randomizer. We'll throw you all back in the randomizer here. Throw you all back in the pool to swim amongst yourselves for a minute. And here we go. Top spot will get the Ken Griffey Jr. autoed to 8x10. This is going to be Arizona down to the Nats. Again, top spot will secure it. We're going to roll 3 dice. Need to be 7 or more. We have 11, and good luck. Final round coming up. It is Tampa Bay Rays, cheapest team in the break. Mm-hmm. Casey Snazza. Nice hit, Casey. That is a dope, dope picture from one of the best to do it in the game ever. His name is Ken Griffey Jr. Look at that. We'll get your name on there. I can't get you a real clean look at that thing without...
Turn it around and put it on your camera. See if it works.
Yeah, that marks a little bit.
Maybe not.
You don't really get a good close-up, but that's a little backwards. But, yeah, there you go, Casey. We'll get your name on there. Congrats. That was Tampa Bay. Oh, I wrote on the picture. It's now you got Tampa Bay on there with it too. Just kidding. Just kidding. Dad jokes. Good old dad jokes. All right, let me sleeve these up real quick, and we'll get into the impeccable guys. We got one spot left, so we have a filler and a one spot left. Get it before Les gets it, because he's probably eyeing it up right now. Fillers closed.
Fillers closed.
The only shot you have to get into that break is the Falcons.
Cool. Colts are random.
Colts are random. Yep.
250.
Colts are random.
Nate is supposed to autograph it right next to Junior. I'm looking goofy. Got time for some personal on Facebook?
We got a scheduled break to rip right now. What's the personal? If it's a quick one, I can squeeze it in, but we have a scheduled break that we are already 22 minutes late on. Tim, a holiday mega box. I can rip that for you.
Bijan.
That won't take too long. We'll do that real quick here. I just have about 10 more cards to sleeve, and then I will rip you that box, sir.
Holiday?
Okay. Yep, holiday box.
What is it?
It's the green and red top tops.
Oh, yeah.
Just that little green and little green and yellow one. They might be. Otherwise, I know Tarek just opened up a brand new case, and it's right. You'll see them when you walk behind the counter. They're in a box. I was just over there. I know there's an open box of them. You don't see him?
No.
Should be an open box against the wall behind the counter, right in the very middle, probably underneath the right where the football ends and baseball starts.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Thank you.
Barely made that.
All right. Here we go. We got a holiday mega box for Tim. We'll rip that, and then we get into Impeccable right after that.
The way my break's been going, I don't think I can do the Pelicans.
I hear you. Nice, J-Rod on the ornament. Hope you got your Christmas tree still up. Empty box, Tim.
You take that out of stock?
Yeah.
Can you do that quick count?
No, you don't have to.
Okay.
I don't do it, they do it.
Sounds good. Impeccable football again.
12 left in Logo Fractor. 12 left. Two teams just left the board. I don't know which ones because I have something covering it up, but I saw it go from 14 to 12.
It's going to happen. You're ripping that thing too.
Logo Fractor 10 box. Down to 12. That's pretty sweet. Six autos. 10 cards. Six autos. I ripped one box. We had... The non-autos were all numbered to six or less.
Wow.
And then the, not less Engebretsen, but
yeah.
But numbered to six or less. And then the autos were decent. Thurman Thomas on the encased. So you get one encased one. It was a Thurman Thomas.
I like Thurman Thomas.
All right. We're looking for short prints like Santa belt, Santa hats, Christmas light necklaces,
candy cane
bats, things like that.
And
you do get one player worn memorabilia. That's going to be Alec Thomas, the poor man's Corbin Carroll. So we'll go through this a little bit. We'll tread lightly. Oh, there he is. Gray Rod on the Santa hat. So that'll be your first short print. I think we're going to get two per box on average here. That is your first one. We'll also see some gray borders.
The bumpy snowballs.
Almost feels like Braille. It's Austin Riley on the gray. Typically those short prints are right around the grays too. I have yet to pull an auto out of one of these. I think that would be dope. Alex Bregman. And very few candy cane bats. Those are cool too.
Yeah. Christmas lights are always so tough for me to see.
Those are cool too.
Can't ever see them and like somebody has to point it out to me.
The Santa belt, that's pretty... I feel like the Santa... I feel like the Santa hat's the easiest one to hit. We might have passed a candy cane bat or something if we don't see something here. We're going to have to go through them again. Nice. Got an Adley Gray. Anybody in the chat? Nobody picked it up in the chat either, huh? All right, let's go through these again. We're looking for that short print.
Necklace at the beginning, he thinks.
Let's go back to the beginning then. We hit one right at the beginning. Yeah, some of them are hard to see. The other one, the first one jumped out on us right away. Yeah, my thumb was covering it up. You got the candy cane bat on the Frankie. My big old thumb was covering it up.
Candy cane. You go with their candy cane.
Nice. We don't see many candy cane bats. All right, Tim. Very nice. Got the Adley Gray, too. So you got the Adley Gray on the All-Star Rookie Cup and your two short prints. You got the Gray Rod on the Santa hat and the Candy Cane Francisco Alvarez. Then J-Rod was your ornament. Falcons are still there. Uh-oh, maybe not. Maybe not. We might have Closer Mojito working its way into the spreadsheet. Filler Closo. Got it.
Outstanding anyway, Ralph. Outstanding.
All right.
It's me, Mario.
All right, let me clean up this old stage here because we got some big boys coming to play here. Big boys. We got a filler to run quick, and then we will run the main. So I'm going to get everybody tagged at once.
This size? Two boxes or what?
I'll do a medium one. Actually, for the filler, the small one, yeah. Filler small, and then for the main, we'll do a medium.
You got a filler, right? I just get to watch.
All right, I'll get everybody tagged, and we'll be right back, y'all. Last chance to get in is the Falcons. You got about 10 minutes to do that, if you're on the fence.